District Governor, Line P. Ravindranath Gupta, Chief Guest, other distinguished leaders of the head table in protocol order. My dear fellow lines, line ladies, friends, it is my privilege to serve as the second vice district governor of Lines District 320C for the Lions ticket 2019-20. I accept this challenge with the true spirit attached to it. I thank each and every Lion for electing me to this position. I mean it sincerely and literally. It is my hope that we work in harmony together and increase the level of visibility of our Lionism to the wider community. I look forward in my capacity as Vice District Governor to our district, continuing its distinguished tradition of service to our community under the theme Connect to Serve, and also for the team-spirited best administration. Fellow Lions, it is my determination to work in close cooperation and collaboration with you all members by respecting your ideas through accepting diversity. Life is always moving forward. Nothing ever remains the same. Yet, most people do not manage to change effectively and positively. Lions, let us be agents for change. Our service projects should give us leg up and touch people's lives in a deep and everlasting way. Let us continue to grow, young and old, harmony, ready to face the challenges. Finally, I would like to share with you, it is my dream, my passion, my prayer to you all that we transform the possibilities and opportunities into the stories of success behind the district lines and leaders. Thank you very much.
Thank you.